hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
So what?
So we're gonna look professional. Groups of two.
The meeting's just breaking up. You're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
When do we have to impress anybody? How long ago do they go to meet the plane?
Maybe an hour. Should be back any minute.
Put your hands up and don't move.
Whoa, whoa, you got it.
Someone got worked over here.
Yeah. I'm guessing it was Leo.
guy down!
How much more is coming in this week?
Remy told me 2-3 planes a day.
Man, Remy's crazy. He's trying to up the numbers. It's chemistry, man. Precision work.
Like mixing mannitol into bricks is precision work?
Says the guy with the hammer.
Police! You're under arrest!
What's going on? You son of a bitch!
It's okay.
Hey!
I got this one, Nick.
An old gator farm.
That's clever. We're doing that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out. We should check this gator. Something weird about it.
That isn't a hunter's kill. Someone really went to town on this thing.
Whoever did this was an asshole.
Let me guess. You like animals better than people.
Not really. Here, talk to them.
Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nelt said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Hold it right there!
Whoa, what the fuck? Hey!
Don't want any
I got the other one targeted.
Chill out.
Stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Nelson, we're here. get spotted.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. It was a motorboat pulling 10 girls in a pyramid. And they were like on that side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake.
Stop! You're under arrest.
What?
Whoa, whoa, you got it!
Damn it!
Got your back, Nick. Thought so. They pushed that button and we got ourselves a party.
When's the move?
I know I heard that.
Good. Let's keep those alarms off.
What is that? What?
Oh, shit. Hey, we got a guy down over here!
Oh, hey. Now!
What?
Police!
Stop! God damn it!
Nels! Get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Place doesn't have any windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Vic? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hacha?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in!
The fuck you are!
See if your boys can take some heat off of us!
What's going on? Hey, watch!
Mendoza, stand down!
We got this, Sergeant! I said we got this!
Ty, what the hell are you doing?
Got a case, Stoddard. Back off!
All units, please stand by relaying further details.
Floor's clear!
Get upstairs!
You better know what you're doing, Mendoza.
Be advised, we have backup en route.
Over there!
Go, now!
Let's go! Shit, shit!
Head down!
He's there!
Took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down, and we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want.
What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.